Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about design and performance evaluation of an indigenously developed small-scale fish oil extraction unit, a solution for improving fish farm environments. Mohammed Wakar Ghos Qureshi is the lead author. Viewer, aquaculture practices are considered a profitable business and are gaining popularity in Pakistan. Small farmers produce a sizable amount of fish. The fish waste removed at the farm level and are fishermen's and is utilized with low economic return. Fish waste produced at the farm level generally is causing environmental pollution as well. A very small amount of fish waste is used to extract the oil using crude heating technology, which is unacceptable, uneconomical and unhygienic. Extracted oil from waste of aquatic resources is used as raw material for production of biodiesel around the world. In view of this scenario, a study was conducted to design and develop an indigenous small-scale fish oil extraction unit. The extraction unit is tested at a small fish farm near Muzaffargarh, Punjab, Pakistan. The fish oil is successfully separated from fish waste with the help of a newly designed small-scale oil extraction unit. The tests showed that 90 minutes is required to process one batch of fish waste. The extraction unit has the capacity to process 15 to 20 kg of fish waste in a single batch. Research for producing biofuels from extracted fish oil is at its initial stages, and there is a substantial need for further research to study the other economic issues related to biofuels and evaluate the oil extraction unit. Viewer, this article was published in Polish Journal of Environmental Studies in 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.